Hello, my name is Ilona, and finally I will continue, yes, with Eurovision 2020. United Kingdom! I have a little bit high expectation because, well, yes, it's UK, but at the same time it's Eurovision and UK and Eurovision. Doesn't really work together. But also, I already know something, because yes, so when you are interested in Eurovision, it's hard to avoid some information. And I think, and also as I can see here already, not too many dislikes. It seems that people like this song, so I really hope I will like it as well. Okay. Well, actually, I'm a little bit worried. Yes, James Newman, my last breath, probably. Interesting beginning, yeah. Yes, I can do something with it. It can be something different. Oh, I don't know. Well, no, the song is actually, yeah, it's not bad. Quite interesting. Definitely better than many other previous songs from UK. But yeah, I don't know if I like it. I don't dislike it or I don't hate it, but would I personally vote for the song? Well, it depends. Well, actually, it depends. No, it's really not bad. It depends what they will do on the stage. It can be really something interesting. And especially this year. This year is a little bit disappointing. At the beginning, I thought that this will be really amazing year with so many good songs, but now, not really. And maybe, yes, maybe there is a chance for UK to be somewhere, I don't know, maybe, well, maybe not in top 10, top 15, maybe, I don't know. Yes, because the song by itself is, well, it's a song. It's a song. It's not, definitely it's not bad. There are some interesting moments. Oh, yes, it's probably. Well, okay, I don't really pay attention to the lyrics, especially when I listen to the song for the first time. But it seems that this is something motivational. Well, people like positive motivational song. It's definitely not boring. It's not boring, but. Not really my favorite song. Yeah, I know everybody will be again mad. But it's my personal opinion. But definitely not the worst song for me. So, well, actually, what people say. Well, people are more positive than negative, which maybe is a good sign. No, it's definitely not bad, okay? It's good, especially. Yeah, especially because it's UK. Maybe really there is a chance to be at least top 15. Well, okay. Thanks for watching and goodbye.